Surveying and Spatial Sciences is about measurement, and I'm very much involved in measuring the Earth, so how the Earth changes. Everything has a place and everything is related to something else, and so it's understanding those relationships. There's so much that we don't know about our Earth. It's such a dynamic planet. The Australian plate, it's one of the fastest moving plates if you look at it moving horizontally, but vertically there's a problem. Our historic model suggests that it should be uplifting as a plate about a millimetre a year, but the data that we've got says that it's sinking, so there's a conflict. And so my research is looking at getting around that conflict, solving a problem, and ultimately it will go into sea level estimates. The degree at UTAS gives you the ability to walk straight into a surveying firm and hit the ground running. You don't have to know what you want to do. This degree in particular gives you flexibility to change your mind. All of the lecturers are also researchers, so the team here is very strong. I've been to China, been to Los Angeles, been to Vienna, been to Germany, and then I've also travelled all over Australia to places that I never thought I'd get to. Being outside, working outside, and travelling a lot interested me. After my honours, I took a position as a graduate with Geoscience Australia. I had the opportunity to help draft a United Nations General Assembly resolution that was adopted early last year, which was pretty exciting. The majority of surveyors at GA are from UTAS. Being a surveyor from UTAS holds quite a lot of weight. There's many, many opportunities